You sure this rabbit hole's really the way into Arcades?
Better a hare unseen than a rat in a trap. And again, if you'd prefer to go knocking on the front gates of the city, be my guest.
But what about once we're inside? Won't the city watch find us?
We'll do what we can to blend into the crowd. Our names may be notorious, but our faces are not far known.
True, true. You're our princess and we didn't even recognize you.
I noticed.
can't.
Thank you.
smells less like a capital, more like a sewer.
Even empires have need of sewers. The runoff from Arcades proper pools here, those who lack papers to live in the city itself. The mighty who have fallen, and the fallen who would be mighty. Their eyes never leave Arcades.
I guess it must be a lot nicer than this place.
Oh, to be sure. Arcades reeks of a different filth. Let's be off. We can follow our noses to Draclaw.
You're gaping like a fish out of water.
I'm just checking out the city. Even if it is the Empire.
You've changed, Vaughn. You were always marching to your own beat. Almost like you were impatient, even. In a good way.
Maybe it's because I've seen more now. Never imagined I'd ever come this far away from home. Hey, Lars is here in the city, isn't he? He's a tough one. I wonder how he's doing.
You always were a soft touch, Vaughn. You know what's amazing? I always thought I'd go my whole life without meeting people like the Princess or Lord Larsa. And here we are in the capital.
I know. It's a little over my head sometimes.
Good, Vaughn. You've come to understand the difficulties of serving royalty.
Hey, I'm just along for the ride.
That wasn't a complaint, was it, Bosch?
Right. Let's get moving.
Hey, don't change the subject.
Right.